Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Thank you for taking the time to look at the video of this 1988 Winnebago Super Cheap. I think you're going to like this unit. If you want an inexpensive Class A motorhome that you can buy for under $7,000, this would be the unit you'd want to come take a look at. Now, it's got a 454 Chevy with just a little over 49,000 miles on it. And the outside of it is in pretty decent shape. It's got an awning on the outside, big window, and that's what I like about Class A's. You got a great big window up front to kind of see out as you're going down the road. You know, there's some Class C's out there, I own them both, but the Class A gives you a better visual of where you're at, going down the highway or when you're in your campsite. It kind of gives you a good view of what's going on around you. Got a storage compartment here, and this storage compartment goes all the way across. So you could put fishing rods in here or whatever it may be. And since I really enjoy bass fishing, that would be important to me. Another storage compartment here. This is just showing, you got a little bit of storage here, but this is your water tank here, just so you have an access to that water tank. Also have a plug-in out here if you want to hook an outside TV. Water heater. Storage for your spare tire in the back right here, and this has a tow hitch on it, so it's ready to tow a car already. You got your dump valves there, and see how it's all enclosed? It's pretty hard for it to get cold in there. You know, that's one thing hard about trying to show people with a cane. You never know what to do with a cane. It's always in the way. So bear with me, folks. That's where the generator is. It's located in here. Another storage compartment here, pretty good size. Again, my cane's in the way. There's a nice big storage compartment here, and it goes all the way across as well. You got an access door on the driver's side, which is a nice feature to have. So you don't have to go all the way around the coach all the time. Let's go take a look at the inside. As you come into the inside, you know, it's pretty well equipped for a short little Class A. It has lots of room and a lot of sleeping space, and some of it's hidden. This dinette, of course, looks like a dinette, but it's also a sleeping area if you want to make it into a sleeping area. This table drops down, becomes the bottom of the bed, and then these cushions fill in to finish the mattress up. Another sleeping area is right up here. This pulls down. You've got another bed here for someone. That's kind of a nice little feature, and then it kind of gets out of your way. There we go. And that locks back in like so. You can see up front, you got your air conditioning. It's got, of course, it's automatic. And it's got a cassette player. Got a place to put your cell phone if you have one. Yeah, it's actually equipped very well for an older unit. And then over here, you got a big fridge. 8 cubic foot fridge instead of a 6 with a freezer. Big kitchen area. Got a microwave. And it says high speed convection microwave, so this actually is going to heat both ways. You got a 4-burner stovetop instead of a 3. Nice big silverware drawer. Or not silverware, but pots and pans drawer. Now, as you come into the bedroom, you got twin beds back here. So you got a his and hers bed. Or a his and his, or a hers and hers. And lots of storage. So there's lots of storage cabinets in here. Got a big bathroom. They call it a walk-through bathroom. So you have a glass shower enclosure. It's a nice, inexpensive unit. Got air conditioning. It's got everything you could possibly want for an inexpensive unit. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to help you folks. We're selling this unit as is. We're not going to be doing anything to it, but if you do want to do some repairs to it, we're more than happy to do that to to do that for you. And just let us know what we need to do to keep you happy. We'd love to help you. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. And thank you.